We are learning more tonight about the grandmother who died overnight days after being shot at a Pee Wee football game. Bob Mayo spoke to her family and to her friends today, and Bob, still no arrests here.
No arrests, but there are persons of interest police are looking at, and they're analyzing new evidence, evidence they hope will lead them to the killer responsible for firing shots at this field Saturday that's now claimed the grandmother's life. 64-year-old Charlene Walters, this grandmother helping care for her daughter's kids, now dead. Shot Saturday in the stomach and shoulder at their youth football game. One of three grown-ups gunned down in a crowd watching the Pee Wee game.
It's horrible. One of the most horrible things I've ever seen here in 53 years being my neighbor.
Friends from her old neighborhood in Verona and from her high-rise building in Lincoln, Lemington, tell us Charlene took 11-year-old Paul and 7-year-old DeRay to the game Saturday morning.
Her grandson, which he was the one playing on the team, and her granddaughter was the cheerleader for them.
And the neighbors were saying, come back. Have a good game, you know, with one of her grandsons, and she never came back.
Charlene Walters was rushed to UPMC Presbyterian Hospital, where she died Monday. As police hunt her killer, family, friends, and neighbors struggle.
That's the most devastating thing I've ever seen in my life. You thought you would be safe at a football game with your, you know, it was unbelievable. It's shocking. Paralyzed this whole neighborhood.
And that's awful. That's awful. You know, and I hope whoever did it, I hope they catch them and hang them from the highest tree they can find. That's what they deserve.
I'm so hurt. I feel for her family, you know, her grandkids. Such a senseless loss of these shootings. It's got to stop. It's just got to stop.
Coming up new at 6, we've learned police are analyzing some special evidence in this case. Reporting live at the field next to Obama School in East Liberty, Bob Mayo, Channel 4 Action News.
Bob, thank you.